Texan Advanced Trainers. Weighing in at about 5,500 pounds each, with a 600 horsepower Pratt and Whitney Wasp Jr. 9-cylinder radial engine. Let's watch them as they come in. Now, this is an opportunity to get some good video, because as they dive in, they're going to be setting up for one of their signature maneuvers.
This kind of flying requires
defender Mark Henley, and then each of the wingmen on the right, Brian Reagan, on the left, Steve Gustafson, and in the slot, Jimmy Fordham. They all, those three pilots, don't know where the ground ends and the sky begins. They only know where they are with relationship to Mark Henley's lead airplane, and they literally line up to spot the airplane as the smoke comes on. It's watching. It's going to the loop, and then the break. They use the ailerons, rudders, elevator, and throttle to maintain that position.